The Houston Astrodome has been added to the National Register of Historic Places. But the designation by the National Park Service will not block Harris County from tearing down the world's very first domed athletic stadium. But the move opens up some tax incentives if somebody wants to come along and rehabilitate it. The Astrodome has not hosted a pro sports team in almost 15 years now. And last November, voters turned down a bond proposal to redevelop the Astrodome.